When you're totally into cars, then you know all the little things that are different that other people maybe don't see. When we're doing the RS6, it really feels like a designer dream come true because it finally has the proportions that we're always striving for. My name is Stefan Fahrbecker. I'm responsible for exterior design on the new Audi RS6. What makes the RS6 a true car freak car is that just the front doors, the middle roof section and the rear hatch is the same like on an A6 Avant. Everything else has been changed. What changes the attitude of this car on the road drastically is the big wheels. So we're talking about 22-inch wheels that you can have optional. It's huge for that kind of car. And we were able to have the bigger wheels higher in the body. That shows where the spokes are really diving deep to the center of the wheel. And that changes the impression completely.
So we know from our customers he wants to use the RS6 Avant as the daily cruiser to go to the office from Monday to Friday, to take the car on some hot laps, but also to go for skiing on the weekend with the whole family. And so this is very important when we talk about RS6 Avant. It's a really sport car without losing the daily usability. My name is Michael Binder. I'm the product manager for the RS6 Avant at the Audi Sport GmbH. We have the 4-liter V8 B-turbo engine, also completely new developed gearbox, a bigger gearbox. And so we have optimized power figures. We talk about 591 SAE horsepower, it's 590 foot-pounds of torque. And with that power, the car accelerates from 0 to 100 in just about 3.6 seconds. And the top speed can be raised up to 190 miles per hour. The car drives very comfortable. It's a very changeable character. And so the customer request, in my opinion, is absolutely fulfilled.
We design with a lot of passion, passion for detail, but also about the big picture. It's about bringing aesthetics and functionality together. My name is Matthijs van Tuyl. I'm a designer working for Audi in the interior department. Our job is really to bring that cohesive design where everything is seamlessly talking to each other. At the same time, it has to be a very strong character redesigning. One of the examples is the ventilated sport seats with an integrated headrest. They look really fabulous. It's more being about in command. It's more like a tailor-cut suit, but it has a very different attitude, how you sit in the car and how you use the space. The designers that worked on it, we as a team, feel proud to get those ideas on the road and have the people, you know, enjoy them.
There was a big thing that you see when you take a closer look on the front of the car. It doesn't have A6 headlights, it has the A7 headlights. They look a little bit more sporty, a little bit more aggressive. To fit them in, we had to do a new bonnet, and also the bonnet features a power dome that the normal A6 doesn't have. And because of that, the RS6 is the only member in the A6 family that has optional laser light. You should really see the rear has a really expressive diffuser with a lot of movement going up and down around the big oval tailpipes that are also a typical RS element. And this is added by the vertical reflectors that also give even a more brutal optical stance.
It's really important that each car we do will have a signature. So we put a lot of time and effort into a very coherent design from the rear to the front and from the front to the rear.
Seeing it from an European view, we were always dreaming of getting the RS6 Avant also to the US, and now we finally made it. With these RS models, it's especially fun to go through that hassle and then to see end product and to really see like, wow, it's looking totally cool, and it was absolutely worth it.
This is for sure our DNA. This is the story Audi Sport is famous for, and this will give also the Audi Sport brand a huge step forward in terms of fans and customers.